and Mikey Franzese.
I saw that guy. Yeah, I want to see him.
It reminded me of a time when I got home from prison. Goodfellas had just come out. And so I told my wife, Camille, I said, come on, let's go see that movie, a little nostalgia for me.